Hello and welcome. We are going to play I Eyes the Horror game. So far, well, I just want to see what's going to happen, really. Yeah, so let's get into it. Oh, okay. The evil vampire lady. We'll just do. We'll do normal for now. Just want to talk about this breakup in business. I already checked it for you. You could get a lot of stuff. I have the front door key. Anything else? Make a map. That place is huge. Logged out, bitch. Money bags to find. Use the eye runes to foresee. What are they, like a fucking fortune teller or something? Are we robbing a bank? What is this? So, yeah. Honestly, any games like this, there's ads popping up left and right. I don't like it. So, you're gonna bear with me on the ads. Alright, man. How could it be wind? Absolutely no sign. Oop. Money bag. Absolutely no sign of a digital clock, but there's a fucking digital. There's a not digital, but there's a clock over here somewhere. There's no nightstand. Alright. Let's go. Oh, it's a grandfather clock. Where am I? What is that? Oh, what does that do? What the hell? All right. As a nail. That makes logical sense. A nail through a brick wall. How about we don't go underneath the ladder? How about we go around? Can we not? Oh, I guess we go underneath the ladder. Right? Great. Absolutely great. No, creepy lady. Creepy child, no. What the fuck? Hold up. Hold on. Shut it. All let's see. Run. Oh, shit. Run where? Creepy lady, creepy angry lady, lady with a scythe, creepy angry lady. Nope. Bye. Fuck you. Fuck are you. Nope. 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 Shut up. Shut your fucking mouth. Shut the hell up, lady. Jesus Christ, lady. Rats. Give me that money. Can't be staring right at it. Oh, God. Holy fucking hell, that's disturbing. I thought it was just a creepy lady. No. No. No creepy lady. Son of a bitch. Oh, my eyeball itches. Ugh. That was the child's finger. Oh, good God Almighty. Alright, let's do this one more time. Oh, I only recorded for 8 fucking minutes. Are you serious right now, guy? So, I know there's a. Let open that up. Okay, first, let's nab you. And then. Now. So, before I go off exploring, I'm actually going to walk around said cess ladder. and not walk under it. Because the creepy floating head psych lady comes out and murders you. If you walk under it, if I believe so. What's in here? Oh, I found another key. I didn't realize there was a key there. And a bag of money. And I hear another clock. Where am I? Must be in that room with the dots. What's in the fridge? Yeah. Hello? Open up. Open up. God. Do I have to be up on it and open the fridge? No. Alright. I'm not moving. I'm not moving. What the hell is up with the wall? Get me that. What is up with you? What is up with you? What's going on? I'm just gonna buy the bag of money again. Oh, please don't be behind this door. She's somewhere. There's no dishes in here to be rattling. Hello? Hello? Okay. I'll go back in here now. Lady, don't be in here. Shut it. Don't you draw that. Piano? Why are you playing by yourself? Yeah, else are you go? Okay, give me a hand, wait. I will grab this chair and I will beat you. You do not want to mess with this white boy. Okay. Alright. Where are you? Where? Oh God, I know exactly where you are. Fucking great. Great, I know exactly where you are. You're right outside that hallway. Tell me to run. I'll shit my pants. Where are you? Oh, that's right. Must be upstairs. Grab that money. Oh, God. Crazy lady found me. Crazy lady found me. Oh God. Okay. This is McDonald's guy. I gotta change my pants. Y'all have a wonderful day. See you in the next episode.